Can hardly see. Really dark out. There's our barn. It's 20 after 5 in the morning, and it's our first morning to go start milking the cows in the new barn. It's so exciting! I'm so tired.
It's like, alright, I'll escape.
Given her some?
Yeah.
Oh, that's... Get her from
behind. It's easy from behind, but...
No? She won't kick you.
I don't think she can kick backwards.
No.
Really?
Give him a break. Wait a minute.
You saw that.
You'll get the...
I'm trying to get the cow. You get in the way.
If you get what?
Now there's no one in the robot room besides
robot people.
Someone has to be in the robot room.
Yeah. Why? Who has to be in the robot room?
One of us.
Okay,
Malcolm
and White are.
Isn't it?
Maybe it's easier to do it from inside.
Well, we're supposed to be doing it out here.
Oh, yeah.
Said the first one we'll be doing in here, otherwise.
Yeah.
But I want that covered in manure and then take sawdust and scatter everywhere here. Remember I told you that?
Here comes your bee.
Scare the pellets.
Oh, there comes the arm. I forgot to cut this in his tail.
Does someone want to pull her tail out of the way?
Who has a knife on first? Cut as much of that off as you can.
Yep. And someone will hold me, but. Run over here.
Yeah.
Well, like, not right here.
Yep, first.
did break two.
First cow is milking. October 1st, 2024. This is our freshest heifer. So she got the first dibs. Her name is Filler, so we hope she fills the tank up. No, it's a good spot over there. Oh, I see. Yeah, she still has to leave. Good job, Ron. You scared her away from feeding. Off already.
Okay, who wants to go all the way to the barn to get
the pre-dip?
I thought it does it for you.
The pre-dip is very done.
We weren't going to
use it today.
Get a shower.
We weren't going to use this today. I know, but it's just something more than now.
It's amazing that two are still going. Can't do that with our old milkers. You don't think it does a food post-it?
Yeah, it does.
Oh, I thought you were going to go get it.
I'm getting pre-dip.
Oh.
We're at the fill about before we dry out.
Okay.
I think she's done.
Yep, still right up in those 2 feet. That's just amazing. It's like, you can't do that.
Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm.
The tub is filled. They filled the tub. Yeah, not good to leave.
Wait a minute, there was a little bit of
earth light. I think you just leave her for now.
No. He's okay. Bailey. You're all milked. You're all done. Yeah.